believe to show you what I'm worth. And I promise to do that before I leave this earth. Go to provide something you can relate to, something to shake to, or just get baked to. Always give.
Coming at you live from the Envoy, the Freshman Project, en route to the BWCA Bondrewaters. Two new members inducted in, Mr. Benjamin, and then G-Spot Johnny Fresh in the back left. Recent update?
Like 2 minutes ago, we were all jamming with the windows down, and I had my fishing license that we just purchased this morning sitting up on the dash, and I'm pretty sure it flew out the window. But
so that's good.
You know, a good start.
Pants falling down.
Oh, ladies!
I only write what I feel. Might not say what you want to hear, but at least I'm real. Hungry, but won't eat if I didn't make the meal. And that's a trait I won't trade for a record deal.
We're finally in. We washed ourselves.
Ate some oatmeal.
Got some cigars. Now we're gonna get some fish. And relax.
Whoa, I got my plan.
Huh, another big bass. G-spot. Hang on, John. Easy boy. Nice, dude. Fat. Oh my god. He's so funny.
Kill the headlights and put it in neutral. Stock car flaming with the loser and the cruise control. Baby's in Reno with the vitamin D. Got a couple of couches.
Our fourth catch in the last 15 minutes by John.
Monster. Yeah, man. Boom.
Can you stop?
No. Come on. Give me the best you got.
Freshman Project.
checking in. Now we're in Ensign.
We're 1 mile from Canada and we're going to Canada tomorrow. I do need some free healthcare, man. I'm cut up. Devin's cut up. Devin got cut by a northern.
He did.
But hey, do some talking. Josh, tell him what's up, dude.
You just told them what's up.
Basically. No, they want to hear from you.
All right. Well, we're about to... Devin's making a fire right now, if you're wondering where he is.
He is. There. Can hear him.
He's over there.
Hey, Devil.
What up?
How's it?
It's really good.
It is, dude. They're so good.
It's fantastic. It's like, I would eat this at home.
Yeah.
Hopefully tomorrow we can catch some more fish, catch some more rays, find the waterfall,
better condition.
Maybe find some women.
Yeah, I was promised five.
Devin promised us five women, and so far,
none.
All the women we've seen have been over the age of 40, easily. And pretty hairy legs. Tonight, we're gonna do a crawfish boil.
And crawdads.
Better.
And speak my point of view, but it's not safe. It's not safe.
Operation, right, don't bro. Get your blood sucked. There's a million mosquitoes out there.
Most mosquitoes I've ever seen in my life.
Probably a bear. We need to put the food in the tree, wash the dishes, and pick up camp in less than like five minutes.
And then
set the...
Oh my god! They've attacked the bag.
It's not water, check. Two water, check.
Hey, you still thinking about the true meaning of happiness?
It lies in the bottom of the bag.
It lies in the bottom of the bag.
Ooh, that's deep.
Gosh. Just think about that.
Wow. We got a thinker here.
Well, what do you think about today?
I'm not concentrating on the day. I'm just thinking about this PE because it's awesome.
Hey, Fujifilm.
Yeah. I like it. It feels good.
Yep, 10 a.m. And I'm realizing I'm about to do this all again. So I get out of bed, grab my books and a pen, headed to astrology, leaving Earth on the rag. 49 cents in me time bread, allowing me to save my money just to party instead. Yeah, Bacardi and bread, Rhino already dead. On Wednesday night, we do it right, wake up and